Welcome to Alme. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. When you delete a corrupted folder on the computer, you may receive an error message saying that the file or directory is corrupted and unreadable, so you can't access it to delete. A corrupted file is dangerous and harmful because it has a risk to crash your hard drive, or even worse, resulting in the loss of important data. That's why you need to delete corrupted files thoroughly. It's easy to delete the corrupted folders, but sometimes you may fail to apply. In such a case, you need to force delete the corrupted folder in Windows. In this video, you will learn three methods to force delete files. Method 1. Use delete command. Let's open command prompt first. Input cmd in the search box and run cmd as administrator. In the new window, type this command and hit enter. Here /f means force delete the folders or files. /q means quiet mode, turn off the delete affirmation. /a means delete archived files and folders. The file directory means the location of corrupted folders. For example, here I type this directory. And please note that the corrupted folders or files forcibly deleted in command prompt won't be thrown to recycle bin, so you cannot recover it directly from it as you retrieve other files. Method 2. Run Windows 10 in safe mode. To get into safe mode, you can click Start, Settings. Update and Security. Recovery, and select Restart Now under Advanced Startup to enter Windows Recovery Environment. Click Troubleshoot, Startup Settings, Restart. In Startup Settings window, you can press F4 or F5 to boot into safe mode in Windows 10. Find a corrupted file or folder and delete them in Windows 10 safe mode. Restart Windows 10 and your computer will exit safe mode automatically. Method 3. Turn to a free shredder. If the previous method did not work, you can turn to an easy-to-use and safe file shredder, Alme Partition Assistant Standard. As a totally free and extremely powerful partition manager, it can help you forcibly delete the corrupted folders or files in a secure way. You can download the free trial of Alme Partition Assistant in the description below to enjoy this feature. The shred files function will make folders or files containing nothing, and once the folders are deleted, it's hard to restore even using data recovery software. Please make sure you really want to force delete the corrupted folders or files. Run Alme Partition Assistant Standard. In the main console, click All Tools and select Shred Files. In a small window, click Add Files or Add Folder to choose the file or folder you want to delete forcibly. Just write 0 as the shredding method. Other three shredding ways only support in Professional Edition. Click Shred button and you will be mentioned a confirmation note. Click Yes. Alme software doesn't need to restart the computer or input the command line, which is always difficult for users, especially the novice. With Alme Partition Assistant, you can experience more functions such as checking partition errors, convert system disk between MBR and GPT, and clone hard drive. Hope this tool can be a great helper for you. Want to know more about Alme? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.